コーナー178センチ99.5キロケビン・ランダーマン。
Randleman is a wrestler at Hammerhouse, 33, 5'11", 228 pounds, 4-2 record in Pride.
You remind me of a black Tito.
Emelianenko is a Sambo judo fighter from the Red Devil Fight Club, 27, 6'1", 237 pounds, undefeated in Pride at 6-0.
Oh, then some odds.
Look at Fedor's eyes. I don't think that I saw Fedor's eyes like this before. I think he has a lot of respect for Randleman.
He didn't make any contact with Randleman eye to eye during the final instructions from the referee.
That means he has nothing against him.
That's correct, and this bout is underway. The final spot for final conflict in August is on the line.
Man, Fedor look way bigger than Randleman to me.
Yeah, it is. They have whatever do they have?
It's only about a 9-pound weight advantage for Emelianenko. There's a left by Jackson, or make that Randleman. Sorry, I have Clinton Jackson's in the
side. Boom, takedown.
And the takedown by Randleman.
That's all right. All black folks look alike.
No.
It's like you're in Japan, you know?
Yeah. Everybody call me, what's his name? Gary Goodrich. If I could cuss right now.
Randleman to the half guard, and there is a...
Can Randleman
turns
take
it around.
Him down?
Oh! Yeah! Oh, my gosh! Randleman hits head!
Knees! He should be to the head now!
Oh, my God!
It's like he's hearing you, boss.
North-south position. Unbelievable. We have the king of the slam sitting right beside us.
Oh,
and Rampage Jackson. You've got to be amazed, but wow, talk about amazing. Emelianenko turns the tables quick.
I am amazed. Kevin Randleman, see, that's what I said. I wouldn't be the only black guy here. And he's upstaging me. Let that go, Randleman. Go to something else.
Yeah, you got to go.
Talk about strong Emelianenko, able to take that slam, and now in dominant position.
Hold on, his legs.
He's opportunity here to rein in some knees if he establishes himself better, north-south.
Oh, here we go.
There is.
Oh.
And it's over. And Emelianenko.
Good job,
with
Randleman.
The Kimura.
You did a good slam, buddy.